Welcome back, guys, to another video. I was looking there because I changed the screen layout. But anyway, welcome back to another video of The Evil Within. This one will be part 23. Yeah, 23. I'm not sure if I actually saved it like normal saving, because sometimes I do save it just like that, or it's by a chapter, a new chapter. So I'll have to see there. Yeah, so I will continue, and yeah, I was not just basically tricking something on my phone. But I'm not sure if this is like a new chapter. It says chapter 15, An Evil Within. And that is actually behind where it shows the loading screen, so. Here we go. The sound volume is fine. Whoa. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, so basically we are in, I think, Ruvik's nightmares, or partially different people's nightmares, and the nurse, what I always see here, she was probably one of the people that did help Ruvik. But as you guys can see, that the place changed, there's like a lot of stuff what's laying everywhere. Do I still remember the keys? So this door is not closed. I don't actually know.
Nobody here at all?
Okay. Missing. Short brown hair, brown eyes. Response nickname. Response to nickname. Oh, it's early. Well, it's not early, it's like 12 o'clock, you can say, in the afternoon. But I woke up late. I know I'm supposed to be playing this. During the night, but I am not going to play it now because I'm actually behind with my videos, so I'm just trying to like keep as many as possible going. So you guys can read this. I'm not gonna read this. I know I was supposed to be reading this, and a lot of games you're supposed to actually read this content, but I'm not going to read it because I'll read it in the edit, or I just don't feel like reading it, and I will continue in the next chapter or play in the next chapter. I've been trying to collect as many of the square puzzles, I don't know if you, not puzzles, but the map pieces, and I don't know if
Ruvik?
Losing our mind.
Wow, losing our mind. That's cool.
Losing our minds.
Nice.
Losing our minds.
So I was talking about those squares. Excuse me. Anyway, so I was talking about those squares. Oh, cool.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Can't take all of it?
Losing our minds.
No.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
I need to reload that. Need to take that. That will close. I could have sworn I had like extra ammo. But I'm not sure. It could be. Just. I need to shock my brain quick. A little bit. Yeah, so I think this will probably be the last part of the Evil Within, I don't know. Because it seems like it could be the finishing stretch. Damn it, I don't have more. Six % extra. Well, let me upgrade my weapons. I should actually upgrade. Yeah, damage. I'm not entirely spending the time between shots. Okay. Okay, so I take it the pistol is like the main gun. Okay, so it doesn't. I can't save it.
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Yo, Leslie.
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
This way!
Okay, so he is not the new nerd. Nothing yet. No. So it's basically partially Leslie and Rubik. Okay. Something gonna creep up. Yeah, Les.
Hey, wait.
Jeez. 278. Okay, so where did he go? Water PPL. Okay, let's get rainfall. Don't tell me we're gonna drown. Okay, so hopefully the sound is not too loud. Maybe I should bump it up maybe a tiny bit. There you go. I don't know if it is too loud or not. I'll only check.
Alright kid, where are you taking me?
That looks scary. Okay, so only one direction. Nothing in there, no trap. Okay. Yo kid, where are you?
This way, this way.
It's going to come down.
Say this game does have a lot of detail. For an old game, it has a lot of detail. Not Tomb Raider level or God of War type of level, but it's quite.
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
Okay. So. Made it till here. I don't know how did I get till here, but okay. I wonder where's Joseph and what's the female character's name? I forgot. Yeah, Leslie. Nothing here, yeah, no. It doesn't seem like there's anything. Are you just gonna. Okay. Kind of trippy, but okay. Do you think we are the Rubik? Rubik? Is that how you pronounce it? Rubik? Rubik? I don't know. Okay, so we're back from the start.
I knew it.
You knew what, buddy? I'm sure those people's gonna get alive again. Did Did you guys see that? Maybe it's my imagination. Nothing yet. Something about this section. So I can't go that way. Now, for those of you actually been like reading the content, every time when you say he knew it, there must have been something that was some information. Some sort of information that gives you an indication to tell you actually what does it mean by knew it. Okay, so we're going down again. I don't like going down. Always. Is there no boxes? Maybe what I can hit? Maybe? So basically this seemed like it's gonna be the last episode of the Evil Within until the
You brought this on yourself. An eternity of intensity, pain, pleasure, rage, ecstasy, blending together into a single piercing noise until the darkness was broken by sparks like twinkling starlight. The pain, the noise, the light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home.
So they basically tortured Ryuvik. They tortured him to get information. Or not actually information, I wouldn't say. I would say like for science, in other words. Whoops. What was on that side? I think shotgun was on that side. So probably have to go down there, but let's go down here. Oh, let's take that. Okay, nothing. Oh. Oh, okay, I can just drop down. You guys think there's something in the water? So the last time I slid, well, the beginning I slid down into there. I'm not still gonna go into there. Mess up my new shoes. So basically this is like the... Yo, man. There's some goodies over here. I don't even know if there is like a fast turn around. And I don't know if that door will be open. Still dream of escaping. That's that. So that stair that was on this side is gone, and I notice that there's two doors. There's that door, and then there's that way. And then if I go all the way that way, there's another door on this side. Now, my side of it. Ooh, shotgun shells. I'm not very sure, like, let's go this way. only so many ways what you can do. Doesn't look like I can go back that way.
Leslie?
Okay, Leslie, you can be there. I wanna go. From the looks of it, this one will probably be the last episode for the Evil Within. Then I'll move over to the other one. It's quite loud, as you can hear. Yeah. Okay, so there's two doors. It's either that door or that door. So I was basically wandering in one place. What does that say? Oh, okay.
By the time I realized Jimenez had betrayed me, it was too late. I was so close. He knew it. Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data. My equipment. My theories. My mind. They replaced my husk of a body with a new dimension of torment.
So in other words, that doctor actually wants to make Leslie into... Well, I didn't know that thing moves.
Leslie.
Hey, Leslie. Okay, he doesn't seem like Leslie. He seemed different. He's just gonna walk through that door. Okay. Yeah, so for those of you who actually asked about the Twitch, I will be playing Twitch, playing on Twitch, soon. I might start my other games on there, and yeah, and they upload on YouTube, but I'll still keep YouTube running, well, keep my channel on YouTube running, and yeah. Okay, so that's a save point, and that's a... Okay. And that is the tray what I've been getting shocked in. Creating a weapon would be better if I could.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
I'm not gonna burn him. so this is what happened in the video. So you got mini eyes, and now I have to deal with his eye. Damn. I got one for you. People, give me a chance. Okay, so I take it that it's probably from those. Okay. so there's probably like an infinite amount of people. Get to you, buddy. Don't worry, we'll get to you. Green goop. There's a couple of stuff here. Oh, and the edge is gone. Don't need to burn him. He can stay there. Now there's more stuff over here. Can't be just there. Oh, couple of eyes, not just one eye. Yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this. I'm going to get that. That guy. Yeah. Okay. Maybe. Thank you. Can I climb with this? Oh, great. more things. So I'm going to fight basically. Yeah, there's someone. I'll just take the shells. Part of the eye. That was seriously, they're gonna give him that. Wow, this is some puzzle. Am I going to fight damn it. I could have just shoot it out. Okay. Make some ammo for this. Okay, I need to deal with this. Okay. grenades. I do have. Imagining things. Nice. Oh my. Ammo. Wait. Wait, there was a door somewhere. Seems to be fine. Okay, guys, so I'm going to end the video here. I will continue from this point. The evil within, but I reach actually the 55 mark, so check my next video what's coming up after this. I am still looking for where's my camera, but yeah, check for the next video. It will pop up maybe on that side, but yeah, like and subscribe, don't let anyone bring you down, always stay positive, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, guys.